perfect position to throw the one-timer past Bachman there, but it doesn't get through on a good stick by Padan, the defenseman.
Johnsson moves it back. Leipzig in tight. Scores! Andreas Johnsson with his second of the game. And a power play goal for the Marlies. Makes it 5-0.
Got 3 points in this one, a goal and 2 assists. And this is just a pretty play. As coming off the bench as Leipzig, Nielsen hits him in full flight, and he sees Andreas Johnsson.